Gee, Mr. King Dicer, I know this is a little bit awkward, but could I get you an autograph?
Not the time.